Hi, I'm Rebecca Omologlu, and this is Leah. I play Therese Willis on Neighbours, and we're just getting ready to go out onto location. It's quite a high-powered scene, and it's going to be very exciting. So, normally I actually look nothing like this. On my off days, I don't wear makeup, I don't touch my hair, I don't put a brush through it. I'm a bit more casual than this. So this takes about an hour. How long does it take?
Good 45 hours.
After
the chat, an hour.
And if I'm in a chatty mood, which is most of the time, I tend to drag it out a bit. Everyone's laughing at me because I think I take the longest. Let's go into the green room and I'll show you where I sit. This is where I sit. We've got everybody who sits at their desks, and I'm sitting next to the good old water cooler. So I get to have all the cool water cooler conversations in the workplace. So we have people like the gorgeous Kate Kendall catching up on the the Daily News, which is very important. We have The Age and The Herald Sun. I read The Herald Sun, she reads The Age.
When Beck's doing things like this, it's generally quite quiet, so one is able to read.
Yeah.
Because otherwise Beck's talking to me.
I talk a lot. I'm very loud. Okay, so we've just snuck into the art department. I don't know if anyone's around. Ramsey Street sign. I think I might take it home, put it on my front. Oh no, maybe not. No, that'd be a bit weird. Okay, so we're here to find a light bulb for my lamp, for my desk, because it blew the other day. This is very exciting. There's so much fun stuff in this room. I can't begin to tell you. You name it, they've got it. We found our light bulb. I wonder what else we can have a look at. I wonder what's in my cupboard. Where is my cupboard? Oh, there. Look. Oh, right, so this must be where all our fun stuff is. Oh, no. It's a cleaning cupboard. No. Oh, that's really boring. Oh, this is so cool. I found the phone cupboard. Look at this. Everyone, each character has their own phone. Now, I have to say, I'm very excited because I'm the only one in the cast that has an iPhone 6. Therese always carries her phone with her. Very important. Now, who's the big boss? Now, that is a mayor.